Hi friends, we are on board a ship and today is a very auspicious day. We are traveling from Ireland towards England, towards UK, and we'll be going to Cardiff. The name of the port where we'll be reaching is Holyhead. And on this auspicious day of travel, this is Mrs. Pramila Mathias, who's completed her 29 years of marriage, and today is her marriage anniversary. And the person responsible is Mr. Vincent Mathias, answering all his girlfriends on his anniversary day. So, congratulations, sir. And we are the Christian Chamber of Commerce and Industry on board the Stella. The name of the ship is Stella, and the bus in which we are traveling is all parked in the hull of this particular ship. It's a beautiful environment. You can't feel that it's a ship. It's like a big restaurant where people are enjoying their breakfast together. It's almost 8:15 in the morning. It's a 4 hours boat ride to Holyhead, and from there we go to Cardiff, from where we will be traveling to London. You can see this lovely family friends from the Christian Chamber of Commerce and Industry. And these are all the powerful ladies here.
Thank you.
All sitting together and enjoying a good time.
Hi, Supriya.
That's Tracy, who's come all the way from New Jersey. This is Janet here. That is Florine.
Hi.
That's Mrs. Henry Lobo. So we are all having a lovely time together. And this 4 hours journey, this ship has got free Wi-Fi. It has got free movie theater, which you can see there. And on this day of the 29th anniversary, Mr. Vincent Mathias, the Honorable Founder Chairman of Christian Chamber, would like to share a few words.
It is a wonderful experience having your own people, your extended family, and have you going in such an exciting, romantic sailing from one port to the other port. And not only me, because of my anniversary, I have become romantic. All the people around me are also, I can see, have become romantic.
Romantic.
Anita is also started mentioning, Lance is making some romantic moves. And it is a wonderful experience, friends. It is a great opportunity. I feel privileged and honored to have a celebration on such a wonderful sailing boat.
Thank you. That is Mr. Vincent Mathias, the founder chairman. We are celebrating his anniversary today. And in a very short while, we'll be cutting a celebration cake. Our honorable chairman, Mr. Henry Lobo, would like to share a few words on this trip.
We are having a ball of a time. Lovely time.
Sir, when you mention balls, people start wondering.
What type of ball?
There is a tennis ball or football?
I mean to say, Rajesh has always have bad thoughts in his mind. But my balls are very good.
He's got a perverted mind, perverted.
He has got a perverted mind. Thank you for correcting me, Beth. So, my mind is very clear. All of us are enjoying having a lovely time.
So friends, you can see the Christian Chamber members scattered all across the ship. And this couple is going to have their anniversary day after tomorrow.
Hi.
That is Lewis and this is Janet. So there are two Janets on board this ship and the Christian Chamber. This is Agnello Rajesh traveling from Ireland into UK by the ship. And we have got Lawrence, Mr. Vaz, that's Anita there, that's Stella there. Oh, the ship is named after her. And we are all traveling together. You can see the kids having a good time here. This is Agnello Rajesh on board Stella on the way from Ireland to UK to Cardiff. Bye for now.